Workers at Japan's Fukushima nuclear plant have again failed to stop a radiation leak from the damaged facility. In a second attempt to plug the flow of radioactive water into the Pacific Ocean, officials poured a chemical compound mixed with sawdust and newspaper into a cracked concrete pit at the number 2 reactor. But after testing, they admitted it had no impact.